that you can turn a frequency of genetics of life with reverse.